for 108 yards, three touchdowns. He's a terrific player. Dylan Romain, tough guy, runs it hard, guides you in an area. That's why Bosco and coaching is number one for the second year. They were 12-0 last year, St. Peter's Prep. I'm going to tell you this right now. We all think on December 1st that they're going to play again in the parochial four-grade championship. Well, we saw in the opening game of the season against Del Barque at Giant Stadium. It was our Snapple game of the week presented by